Welcome to WebStylePress. When you go online, doesn't matter which platform, you're bound by your location. If you change your location, you will wonder to see that platforms, social networks, online services that you visit regularly won't look the same. Here's a little trick that I want you to experience while you use your favorite search engine. Go to Google, search for anything. I am searching for microphone. Hit enter. See these tabs? All images, videos, books, and more. And in more, we can see news and finance. These are search filters. You can choose to watch images, videos, or news and more based on your search term. These are options against your search term available for you. Let's switch our location. You can use any VPN of your choice to switch your online location. Many privacy software or online security software also offer location privacy service. So let's switch to United States location. Now I will refresh this search page. Did you see the difference? Now I have more search filters available. Very important filter is shopping. I can also see flights. Click at shopping filter or shopping link. And here I can see another world right into Google search engine. This is amazing and great option to have. But it's not available for my location. It's available for countries like United States. You've got additional filters here related to your search term like price, brand, connectivity, use, type, and color. You also have got sub-filters here like stores, orders, and more. So if you use online services, try to switch your location and refresh those services. Switch may surprise you and you may find stuff that you don't see regularly. So yes, switch locations to unlock stuff that you don't see often. Some of that may be of use to you. I hope you like this tip. Like, share, subscribe to channel, and I will see you in the next video.